Hey, it's Emo, and in today's tip of the day, I'm going to show you how to find link prospects for skyscraper link building. If you're new to the skyscraper technique, it's a link building tactic where you find a page that has a lot of backlinks, create a better version of the page, and then reach out to those linking to the quote unquote inferior content and ask them to link to yours. So the first thing we need to do is find content that's relevant to a topic you want to create content on. So let's say we want to write about protein shakes. To get started, I'll go to Ahrefs Content Explorer and search for something like protein, and then within parentheses, I'll add shakes or recipes or smoothies. And to keep things extra relevant, I'll set the search mode to title and then run the search. So the results are now showing us pages that mention the word protein and one of these words in the title, shakes, recipes, or smoothies, seeing as they're pretty much the same thing. All right, next we need to find pages that have lots of links. So let's set a referring domains filter with a minimum value of something high like 50. And you can play around with this number depending on the topic you're searching for. And now we have around 500 pages to gain inspiration from. The final thing we need to do is find content that has a weakness in it that we can noticeably improve on. Now, the concept of better is kind of subjective, and your outreach emails need to communicate why they should link to you instead of or in addition to the page they're currently linking to. So at this stage, we're looking for the most objective but still subjective weakness in these popular pages. A few things to look out for might be the original piece is outdated and contains inaccurate information, you have unique data that's particularly impressive or meaningful, your content is significantly better from a UX standpoint, or whatever. For example, this post from Men's Health outlines 22 healthy high-protein smoothies and shakes. And if we click on the referring domains box, you'll see that the links come from good websites. So it's potentially a good target. Now, if you look at the post, it seems pretty decent, and creating 25 recipes over their 22 isn't exactly impressive. So coming up with a convincing pitch might be a bit tough. Now, this post from bodybuilding.com has around 400 referring domains. And again, the referring domains seem like good ones. Now, one thing that I immediately noticed is that the post was originally published in 2014. And if we visit the page and take a look at their recipes, we'll see that they use stock photos and don't even have the recipes on the page. So if I were to create a competing page, I'd definitely take pictures of the actual protein shakes, include the recipes on the page, and perhaps even create individual videos for each recipe to make it noticeably stand out. Then it's just a matter of reaching out to the people linking to this page with a convincing pitch. So go and try this method to find some skyscraper link prospects, and if you enjoyed this video, make sure to like, share, and subscribe for more quick SEO tips like this one. I'll see you in the next tip of the day.